Mother's Day with my mother in Christ. That's what it is.
Speak up and say, you shouldn't say that. Just, you know, God saved us all. She's human too. Maybe you don't know about the situation. Maybe what the person is saying is true.
Yes.
Just God knows. God is in control.
Yes.
You ain't got to amen and feed on what's going on.
Yes.
So know your role. We're not arsonists. We don't want to be arsonists.
Right.
The arsonist is the act of intentionally setting fire to another's property.
Yes. Come on.
Blowing up somebody's spot. We don't want to do that.
My Lord.
We want to be God's fire.
Amen.
Sometimes God calls us to be a witness. Mm-hmm. And instead, we want to be the prosecutor.
Oh,
right. And you know, well, she can't be over the concession stand. You know she stole that money back then. Back then is the key word.
Yeah.
110, 20 years ago. And what if it was last week?
Okay.
Well, God is in control.
That's right.
We say he's a God of change.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't say give him the church's checkbook, but
well,
you still holding on to that.
Oh,
and wonder why you can't move.
Mm.
Yeah.
God wants to bless you, we gotta let some stuff go.
Yes.
If we keep holding on to the past, I just said, we can't get where God has us in the future. He keeps pulling me back to that past thing. So we gotta let some stuff go.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. The person is gone, they're not here anymore. It's all right.
Yes.
Let it go.
That's true.
Yeah. Mama's gone, daddy's gone, the cousin's gone. It's okay.
Yes.
They got mama's favorite picture dress. It's all right.
It's all right.
It's all right. It's all right. What you got here and what you got here, can't nobody take it.
Come on.
Can't nobody take it.
All right. Come on.
And maybe you didn't do mama right.
Okay.
Maybe you did some wrong stuff with mama, you feeling some kind of way for today. But that's okay because forgiveness is yours too. None of us are perfect.
None.
And tomorrow is not promised.
Come on.
My Lord.
We gotta bless where we can and where we can. Know your role.
Yes.
Know your goal.
Yes.
Sometimes we want to be the mathematician. We gonna figure it out. We a problem solver. Well, if I do it this way and I paint this one and I put a little bit on this one and I put a little bit on that one, we gonna be sitting in the dark.
My God.
Going through.
All right.
play the role. No. God will bless you to look good. Mm-hmm. And you can still tell them what's going on in your house. When he tells you.
Okay.
When he tells you.
That's it.
There's a time when you don't tell everybody what's going on.
Okay.
But there's a time when God tells you. But when he's directing you, you'll know when it's time to share that thing.
That's right. That's right.
That thing that you had hid in the back that happened 20 years ago, it's going to be an opportunity. And you know that the Lord is telling you to share that with somebody, and you better do it.
Come on.
Because it's a blessing in that.
Yes. Come on.
Thank you, Jesus.
You know, when we're driving, I love the example. The windshield is huge in front of us, but the rearview mirror is so small.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
Jesus. Just so we don't forget, it's not there to beat us up.
That's right. That's
you don't want to forget what God did for you.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. You're not going to allow the way you now.
Yes.
But you don't want to forget. You want to thank him.
That's right.
And you want to use that to bless somebody else.
Amen. Yes. Amen.
God will allow you to roll with the punches that life throws.
Yes.
You know, one day you might be a fireman. One day you might be a cook.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. One day you might be a teacher. Mm.
Well.
Every day we need to be a true believer.
Okay. Yes. 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 Yes.
Couldn't wait to get home to get the stew beef. So I stopped at the Chinese store and got some white rice.
Amen.
house, and we got caught in crossfire. Mm. And my mom got shot in the head.
Oh my God.
And God is so amazing. Mm. The car was shot up. Mm. The police are there. The police are running around the car, and they're talking, and they're telling us to, they're saying, there's a woman, there's an older woman, we need an ambulance. The ambulance is not coming. Mm. And they're running constantly around the car. And my mom, I said, no, God's got you, right? Mm. She said, yeah, baby. I think God's got me. Mm. And we're talking about the Lord. When we got to the hospital, my neighbor was telling my family members, he said, there's nothing, I've never seen anything like that. He said, we're running all around crazy. He said, and they were just sitting there with peace, talking about the goodness of the Lord.
Yes. Yes.
That's what God will do for you. That's what the director will do. He'll give you peace and happiness all in the same, in the midst of trouble.
Yes.
Yes.
My mom to live. The doctor said there was a 50-50 chance if she had the surgery. If she didn't have the surgery, she wouldn't live at all. And my mom is here today. Not here, here, but she's here. So I'm telling you that he's a healer.
Yes,
yes,
he is.
Yes,
the doctor said I was going to be blind when I was 4 years old. He said I would be blind in a matter of weeks. Mm. And I see.
Hallelujah.
You know, I came from a holiness church, and they fasted and they prayed.
Yeah.
Mm. Yes, yes.
It's something about fasting and prayer that changes something. Because I can feel it today. I'm not trying to tell you my life story, but I need you to understand that the same God that did those things for me, he's still a healer.
Yes.
He's still a deliverer. You better rethink that thing.
Come on.
a strong wife beside them. Amen. A praying wife beside them.
That's right.
Amen. And that goes for you too, men.
Okay.
Every wiggle ain't the one.
Jesus.
That's what bridges but you're a specific kind of bridge.
Jesus.
He was very specific to say the kind of bridge, not just any bridge.
Jesus.
But you're a covered bridge.
Oh, my Lord!
My Lord! My Lord!
A covered bridge has an enclosed roof that protects the timbers from weather.
That's right.
So you might think they're walking all over you. But you're covered in his blood.
Yes, it will.
To walk life's
bridge. Oh, God.